Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Alfin Rezky Pratama, and I came from Class 3A English Education Study Program. So today, I'm going to talk about insurance. So for me, insurance kind of agreements between two sides that one side is pay for a payment or fund or money for like, what is that? Commitment with the other side will give them a protections, the second side is give the one side or first side is a kind of protections from health care or maybe something that unwanted like an accident or maybe transportation crash or maybe anything else that anything that worse for us. So for me, insurance really important for my families because insurance can cover the budgets of our healthcare, like in a hospital, like when we're sick, but we can afford the budget or afford the price that they bills to us, like an what is that, a crazy price, then yeah, we using insurance to cover that because it's really helpful. And for me, for my own self, actually, I really need the insurance. Instead of healthcare insurance, I need a transportation insurance and life insurance because it's kind of protect me a lot. If something came up to me and bad things happen, so I can, what is that? I can get a guarantee from outside that give me a protections. I need a, maybe I haven't worked yet and I haven't got any what is that, any income, so I can pay the insurance for myself, but I really need that. But of course I need my parents or my families to cover the budgets of the insurance, and then they can just float up, they can just go on without any what is that, any problems, because yeah, they cover me. And then it cover a lot, and yeah, it's really important. I think that's all for me. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.